doing a little Envirolak clear coat, the 300 clear coat, over some Envirolak stain that we cut with water to make a spray stain. Let's do one more pass on that one. Okay, that looks really good.
You can see with Envirolak, you get good grain definition, but it goes on really evenly, and that 300 clear coat is super clear.